Good evening. My name is Casey and I'm the culinary teacher at Freedom High School. And I'm here to present the culinary award to a very special person in my fifth period, Andrew Thompson. Andrew, congratulations with the culinary award of the school year 2019-2020. I wish I could do this in person with you and ask you a few questions about your weekend, because every Monday I ask about a restaurant where you've eaten and you give me a few review of the dishes and the service you received, what is most enjoyable. Andrew, you have been a pleasure to work with, having you in my class in culinary. You are great to be around because you have such a positive attitude and that influences your fellow students. Andrew is very good in working teams and asks lots of questions. And the best thing about Andrew is that whatever we prepare, we probably prepared about 30 dishes this year, he likes every dish. He has never said to me from, "Oh, chef, I don't like this." So for a culinary teacher, that's a dream to have. Wish I could do this in person, but we have to stay safe and healthy. So hopefully next year you will come by and I can congratulate you in person, and you can share some of your stories with me, where you have eaten lately and what the dishes were like, or share that with your fellow students. I wish you luck. I think you're going to do very well because of your positive attitude. And I'm going to miss your smile and your personality around the classroom. So, Andrew, thank you, and I hope to talk to you soon. Thanks. Bye-bye.